Oh, fucked out there. Down in the North Yorkshire Moors today. Just coming down to Ryder Lane, I've seen. Rudland rig. It's a nice day for it anyway, so it shouldn't be too bad. The people who live, follow us on Facebook or Twitter might have seen I was supposed to go into Scotland. Having a week up there riding around. We're on the way up, not even 10 miles away. Got to Ponteland. I got stuck behind a livestock lorry. Every time I went around a corner, there's a waterfall of piss and shit coming out of the back of it. And I was behind it, so I was getting the spray back up off the road, all over me. So that's my bike, helmet, goggles, camera, clothes, everything covered in shit. I didn't let that stop us, so I just went past the lorry, eventually had space. I was heading up to Kielder, around the forest area, Northumberland Forest. And I planned all the routes before I went to take us like all the back roads kind of way. When I got to Kielder, I didn't look properly at the routes, just like a rough guessing where to go. It took us into some little village. So I just had a quick stop, check the sat nav. Saw that it wasn't charging anymore. Had a look at the wiring and it was snapped right at the connector. So there's no way of fixing it. I could have just kept going. But talking right. I could have just kept going and found ways around. I don't know if I would have found the same roads, I would have been stuck on main roads all the time. And the fact that I was already covered in piss and shit, I just said fuck it and headed back home. I thought I'd just have a few days out riding around more local areas. Take my Tiger and my DRZ out trail ride. I think it's going to be quite a hard one, has some steps in it. I am by myself, like usual. Showing here, this must be it. I've taken the TomTom off, just cause bouncing around so much here. Switch to my sat map, which I've already planned the route in using Google Earth. So you can just follow that around, it doesn't actually give you any directions, it's got a blue line for the route to take. It is just one straight long trail anyway, but there is two exits you can take off at a crossroads. I'll show you when I get to them. An easier one and a bit harder one. Sheep. There was a sign on the floor at the start of the lane, by the way, saying that you can use it, you got to stick to the track. See, it's the steps now. got a second. No, no, here's the real steps. Alright. Just to let you know as well, I'm still using the original tyres, Scorpion Trails. I have no problems on these lanes. It's when you get in the mud. But my Scotland trip was the plan to finish the tyres off. So I get some new ones. Still haven't decided what yet. I was thinking they might be EO9s. But the EO7s look good too for more road-based, gravelly space, I mean. It's used by great to be riding. It's a rider from New Zealand. It's on YouTube too. He recommends them. I think that part there was the tricky bit, so that's passed. It's a 10-mile lane, this one. There's some quite big rocks in there, trying not to get a puncture. I have brought spare tubes and tyre tools to need to replace them. But I'd rather not get one to start off with. Didn't see that one there. Now this is the crossroads here then. So you can go to the left for an easier way out. Then go at the right back there. It's a bit more tricky. I don't know. I haven't seen either of them. It's what said in the magazine. But I'm going straight on as we're out there too. Still a few miles to go. Stop for a few photos there. I see them on a Twitter or Facebook, Instagram if you're on there, but it's linked together anyway. This is quite a fast lane. I feel like I'm going faster than what I am. I just looked there, I'm only doing 34. because y'all thought I was speeding. Sheephead, man.
Sheephead.
You don't realize how far 10 miles is. All you do is stand them up, bounce around on rocks. Calves are burning. It was a lot easier than I was expecting this lane to be. I did give it a rating of between 2 to 4. I don't know if the 4 was just the stairs at the start or was the exit to the right. Maybe I'll have to wait a few months to let it snow and come back again. Bit of a challenge. Shit. Spoke too soon. He's straight off the corner. Go on, Barbara. You're gonna run out, you fucking dickhead. Fucking wanker. I'm in the middle of nowhere trying to kill us. That's what happens when you put too much front brake on in the loose. This might be the hard exit too. Slow it down a bit. So I do use my front brake because it's better for stopping. You just gotta be able to control it. If you grab a handful, obviously it's gonna lock, especially on the loose surface. I'm in fifth gear. When did that happen? But I'm going so fast. Third. Just put it in second. Use the engine braking to roll us down. Get a bit slower actually. Trying to find a good path, but every time I change to a different one, that's where the rocks go. It's tiring a bit. My thigh's burning now too. I think I found the number 4 section anyway. Look out of this. fucking hell. This is the hard bit then. Bollocks. Got no choice now. You know what it's like. I want to sit down so I can keep my feet down. Boys make it harder. Oh god. Yeah, I'll stop a second. Just get my breath. Hey, I've had a walk down. See if there's a best route to take. And the plan is gonna go down forwards. Since no route is a good route. Hopefully not fall off. This bit's fucking scary. I might walk it down. It looks higher up here. Yeah, I think I will actually. If I can get off. It's not cheating. It's getting home. Again. That was the hardest bit done. Oh, bottomed out there. Stand up again for more balance. And he's out. Bravo. Oh, I'm going off. Oh, there's more. Go the easy way. So I think that bit was just the hard bit then. That was a number 4 out of 5 written from the magazine. So if you did want to avoid it, you could ride to the top of them and turn around and go back down where the crossroads were I showed you. I'm gonna put a link. Hey! I'm gonna put a link to the route on my website in the ride section. You'll find this video. Just click on the link in the description on the website, not on YouTube. Not where you want to fall down there. I shouldn't really stay with it because I'll end up in there. But which way is the gate going to open? Open out. Oh, from that way. I think that was it then, that was the end of the lane. Just round this corner now. You'll end up back at the main road. Is this it? Doesn't look like it. Maybe it is. There's that sign again. Yeah. This is the end. Oh shit. Let's see if you have the clutch in once again. Yeah, it doesn't really work. How the fuck was this one?